Hey everyone, it's Friday afternoon and our weekly recap is coming up. For this week, I've posted more trades related with indexes because on the platform TradingView that we are using for posting our trades and for the trade analysis, I've noticed that there's a lot more audience and interest on the trades related with the indexes. In my opinion, in the commodities that I've posting, that I'm posting trades on more often, they are more easy money to extract because they're less liquid and movements they are more interrupted. But it doesn't matter if that's what the audience wants. We'll post more on the indices, of course. The first trade that I'm going to start is on the German index DAX. As you can see from the graph, after the drop since the beginning of the year, the trade the price was trading into range, and my idea was to wait if the price is going to break this buy zone here, because this is some sort of a resistance level, and it will, to my opinion, it will probably start to recover to keep up with the other indexes like the French one and UK one. Let's see how the trade develops. In Wednesday, because Tuesday was a day off for the German index, it opens, the price started to rise with a huge buying pressure. I wasn't able to enter here, and when I saw it here, it was already too late because the risk was higher. I've decided to wait, and now the price is a little bit dropping, and I'll see if the consolidation continues here. Probably I'll post a live signal again for second entry of the trade. It doesn't matter if you already enter from here, because now you're in the money and the trade is developing well. The trend is upwarding, so the trade is fine basically. And yeah, pretty much that was it. We will keep tracking this, and if we post the next sign around here, there's still plenty of room left to extract profit from this trade. The second trade that I'm going to discuss is on the US index S&P 500. Here the idea was quite similar, with the difference that the drop here was was bigger since the beginning of the year, and the price was trading very odd. But nevertheless, I've decided that this is a place where we can try to enter into a long position, because the bottoms were higher from the previous one. However, the highs was lower, so this was some sort of a triangle that it's formation. I think that the price was going to break it on the long side, it will continue rising, but let's see how the trade develops. As you can see, the index, the price opens, it's starting to rise a little bit here, then it drops and it stops here. This is a very strong support level for the price of this index. On the daily chart, the price closes with a green doji, so this is a confirmation that the price might continue rising after the non-farm payroll and after the open of the official index in 4:30 local Bulgarian time. We'll see how the price will react, and if it rises a little bit and it breaks the buy zone, and I see that the buying pressure is strong, I'll probably post another sign off for entering into this position. And yeah, that was the weekly recap. I hope you like it. I hope you've struck some money from this trade already, and will struck more in the future. Don't forget to follow us in our Twitter and Facebook page, because in Twitter we are posting the live signals, and if you want, you can contact us on our Facebook page in order to say some opinion, or maybe to give us idea what shall we post more and what shall we post less. It's up to you. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next week. Have a nice weekend. Bye bye.